Every student who sets his heart upon this institution and walks into this campus, showing us his dreams, demonstrating uprightness and upholding righteousness, is transformed. And we at S.R. Devi Public School Kundag ensure that the pupils devote every single day that they are here in becoming better individuals.
They have to have the modesty. They have to have the enterprise. They have to have self-assuredness that they can scale amazing heights. The DAV institutions are the gift of the Arya Samaj, a progressive movement founded by Swami Dayanand Saraswati in 1875. S.R. DAV Kundag is a member of the prestigious DAV group of schools headquartered by the DAV College Managing Committee at New Delhi and presently headed by Padma Shri Dr. Poonam Suri. Our school is blessed to have one of the scions of the Arya Samaj, Dr. J.P. Shur, Director, DAV Public Schools 1, as his unfaltering patron and guide.
Education is the manifestation of the perfection already in man. Education gives us an understanding of the world around us and offers us an opportunity to change our lives. It empowers our souls in a real way. The more we educate and train our children, more we add value to our society and nation as well. In my opinion, children are the custodians of nation's pride and glory. In this digital world, we need to realize that innovations require new ways of thinking. Obviously, we should equip our children to take advantages of what 21st century offers to them. Let their minds be well-formed minds that respond to the unfamiliar situations in the right spirit and think out of the box to address day-to-day challenges of life. It is obligatory on our part to nurture our students with warmth of love, manure of morality, water of hard work, and light of knowledge for their holistic growth and development. Needless to say, the challenges ahead each one of us are enormous, but we at DAV Kundag work together as a team to infuse in our children the ability to face life as it comes to them.
S.R. DAV Public School Kundag is a distinguished co-educational institution with a strength of over 2400 students ranging from standard LKG to 12. The school is situated amidst tranquil surroundings far away from city life. Established in the year 1987 with a minimal strength of 65 students, it has attained great heights both in academic and co-curricular fields. The school has a well-stacked library, well-equipped science laboratories, high-tech computer lab, music, sports, and activity rooms. All the prerequisites like smart classes, an exclusive exam portal, science, commerce, and art streams, stellar board results that ensure a state-of-the-art infrastructure and education have helped the school to carve a niche for itself.
It has a galaxy of qualified, experienced and dedicated teachers who adopt a child-centered approach for all-round development using specialized programs and modern techniques for harnessing talent while laying stress upon the inculcation of Indian culture and moral values. The entire teaching staff has manifested remarkable adaptability in switching over to the virtual mode of teaching from the non-virtual. They accepted the challenges of the pandemic situation with courage and alacrity.
The school synthesizes the best of the Oriental and the Occidental education to make a good and true Indian and world citizen. The school has evolved a pattern of holistic education which aims at developing the intellect, the physic, and social consciousness of the growing child.
The school strives to instill devotion, loyalty, and a never-given determination into the beings of the learners. The basic aim underlines the formation of a resolute character, a well-groomed personality with appropriate thoughts, full of reason towards meaningful actions.
Here, we have successfully created an expanse for ideas to grow, imagination to flourish, and minds to rise to higher levels of learning and growing. We strongly believe that the aim of education is to inculcate the ability to have a mission with a vision.